Hi guys, welcome back to my channel, Cooking Ina's Kitchen. Kumusta kayo mga ka-cooking ina, ka-cooking ama, ka-cooking anak, at ka-cooking ina nyong lahat. So for today's video, I'm going to share with you another product that I started using. It's my second day today to use this Grow My Hair. So ayan. So this is how it looks like. This is 120ml shampoo spray. Actually, gamitin ko na yung antipara ko, no? So this is strengthening and replenishing. So as you will notice guys, medyo numinipis na yung aking hair. So I really have to do something about this. And maraming na mga hair falls dun sa aking CR after ko manligo. And then dito sa apartment, dito sa room ko, dun sa floor, ang dami-daming hair fall. And it is really bothering me. That's why I decided to look for a product that will help grow my hair, and this is what I found out from Cosmetic Buffet. This 120ml Grow My Hair Strengthening and Replenishing Formula is 230 pesos. Okay, it has aloe vera, patchouli, gugo, minoxidil, biotin, and argan oil. So this is all natural. That's why it really caught my attention sa Facebook. Actually, the link was sent to me lang for a referral, and then I was able to talk to their distributor and manufacturer. Actually, dito yata tumina manufacturer sa Naga, sa Bicol eh. I am not sure, 100% sure, but as far as I know, masyado kasing maliit yung kanyang mga font dito. That's why I'm having difficulties reading. But for the instruction, kinunan ko siya ng picture and then in-enlarge ko siya sa aking mobile phone. That's why, for the instruction, you have to put the product on your scalp, directly on your scalp, and then massage it for 5 to 10 minutes. Okay, so magbubula siya. It's recommended that you wet your hair first and then put the product directly on your scalp and massage it for 5 to 10 minutes. And then rinse, and then use your regular conditioner para, for me, yung conditioner para lang malambot siya and then mabango. So yun, that's how I use this Grow My Hair product. So this is just my second day to use this, and then I intend to do another video after I use this for like 2 weeks to 3 weeks, and let's see kung may mga changes ba, kung may mga tutubong buhok or mababawasan yung hair fall. So that's about it guys for today's video. If you like this kind of video, meron akong mga products na ini-endorse at nire-review, let me know in the comment section. So please guys, like, share, and subscribe to my channel, Cooking Ina's Kitchen. And when you see the bell, kindly press it for notification sa mga upcoming videos na i-upload ko. Until my next video, guys. Bye!